What's up, freaks? I'm Timmy Trumpet, and you're watching Music Channel One Like You. The bass and the tweeters make the speakers go to war. Ah, the mighty trumpet brings the freaks out to the floor. Just always adapting, you know, like I went from classical to jazz, and then jazz to like a funk band to like playing alongside kind of funk music, head candy, like house music. And then that eventually evolved to like electronic, electro, all these other genres. So, you know, anyone can do it. It's just about continually adapting. You don't need to go to school or do, you know, I went to a music school. You don't need to go to a music school. All your education can be online. You know, you can, and you are what you listen to. So if you listen to, you know, as many different genres, wide variety of genres, and a range of different music, and as much music, you know, you learn more. So you educate yourself. Service, close the curtains on them if they're acting like they never heard it. See, we do this for a purpose, just to keep that fire burning. I have the next track ready to go, so it's not so much pressure. It's more like excitement. You know, like I'm really excited. I think it's better than Freaks, you know. I wrote Freaks in only a couple of hours. So this one, I think it's taken me longer than a couple of hours, but I think it's the one. Regardless, you know, I don't try to be the number one or the best or the sell, you know, like when I wrote Freaks, it wasn't meant to be for radio, it was for my sets. You know, I think every artist's aim is to write music for themselves, not for the radio. And I don't know, maybe that's why it ended up on radio, you know? Where the freaks at, freaks at, freaks at, freaks at, freaks at. Tell me where the freaks at. I play piano, you know, like I don't want to just be pigeonholed as just a trumpet player. I produce music, I'm a DJ, I play piano, trumpet, trombone, tenor saxophone, all these other instruments. So yeah, sometimes I like to use trumpet, but Freaks doesn't actually have a trumpet in it, you know, and that was my biggest hit, so I don't know.